All right, folks, the deck is Quest Jade Druid. The goal of the deck is to complete, I don't even know the name of it, the untapped potential quest so that we can get both effects from our choose one effects, including Jade Idol, which we can accelerate our Jade count in the late game while still giving ourselves a bit of a deck buffer so that we can safely play Solar Eclipse into due process to make our opponent draw a bunch of cards while we remain safe in the late game. We've also got double Yogg-Saron Hope's End because, let's be honest, who really wants safety here? If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawfle. Guff Hero 2 is too much for this deck. It would completely negate the entire purpose of the deck, which is to run untapped potential. I might consider playing the Sphere here just to sort of thin out my deck. The Twig plays are a little bit less powerful. Just hold. Find a solar eclipse for the due process most of the time. Let's draw them into the minions. That's probably more important than completing the quest exactly this turn. It also makes the naturalize that we have in hand a little bit better. Due process on good on too good. Can be. Like, as with most things in card games, it depends. Okay, that's one blood gone. And that's the opponent gone. Could you give me a transcript of the last hour? Sure, I'll send it right over. My assistant will be reaching out to your people.
Goff versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
What is this place?
Thank you.
Oh.
I see you've brought guests.
Oh.
I see you've brought guests.
Hey, due process on two in this matchup is probably very bad. I'm going to refrain from doing that. Jade Idol on one is generally pretty bad in every matchup.
An incredible
Fine.
All it takes is love, care, and death.
Sure. We're actually doing all right here. All things considered. Still probably a little early for the idols. I think I want to go here into here.
You are on fire.
Good God. You could warn me next time. A little loud? Yeah, just a little. Good God.
Your signature is required.
I pooped? I think, first of all, that's something you want to keep to yourself, and second of all, that's like a completely separate problem that you should consult a doctor about.
Well, what's troubling you?
Come in, come in. Everyone's a winner.
If it was voluntary, then it's fine. True. I guess that's probably something I should have considered. But the way it was phrased suggested it wasn't.
I'll show them all.
Both counter spells now, right?
Job done.
I'm a little bit afraid of playing spell or minions into objection.
Tell me our little secret.
But I don't know how to get around that if I want to get to the Yogs. Which, I mean, like, obviously I do. It's scale every time, right? And we heal for 24 and make 2 6-6s.
I'm late.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Might need these this attack to clean up if I I'm out of scales, but
you wish to match wits with me.
What? Is the third one counterspell them, the one that didn't actually make it? Is that what's going on there? Yes. Okay, so we know that's another Water Ellie. I'm not actually going to attack into their minions still.
The time has come to dethrone our former master.
You're not ready for this!
I will make room in my hands. Wait!
They do have another chatty bartender, I believe.
What secrets does the cosmos hold?
There it is.
Thank you.
card I was looking for here. Well, so is that, actually. Actually, this is probably more important.
I'm out of cards!
Job done.
You have to play Yogg before they concede? I mean, we know that they haven't played a single objection yet, so. That seems unwise or ineffective. Not lethal yet. One, two, I think is all they're drawing, right? Yeah.
Come in, come in.
It'll be
everyone's a winner.
Secret. I'm with the cabal.
I think we're dead. We do 15-26. Didn't have frozen this. Yogg at least? How many times have I said it's objection? What does Yogg do when it's objection? Just lose to explosive. Look for Oasis ally first. It was never Oasis ally. Welcome, Co-Star.
I see you've brought guests.
He passed on 1 and 2. King's Bone? With no King's Bone? Awkward. Multiple Yogs? What happens if you put two quests in one deck? You have to wait until you play or complete the first quest to play the second. Exception being side quests. I'm beginning to think it's not King's Bone. Mechathune deck. Hey, welcome, Overmind. Villager.
Oh, that's right. Feel the groove.
Care to make a wager, friend?
Are we dead?
Out of the kitchen and into the frying pan!
Nope, but we are next turn.
I will make room in my hand.
It's the exact card that I needed. Maybe they don't have enough here. Got a hefty life total at least. Space was becoming an issue, it looks like.
Care to make a wager, friend?
Out of the kitchen and into the frying pan!
What do we have here?
Out of the kitchen and into the frying pan.
out of potions, aren't they?
What do we have here?
Care to make a wager, friend?
What do we have here? What do we have here?
Choose silver. I get.
No, I was gonna get a Yoggin. I think they still won that. They definitely didn't do things in a optimal order, though.
Goff versus Mayev!
None can escape my fury.
What is this place?
Looks like it might be another pillager rogue. Could be miracle. Looks like miracle. Gonna need to find the poison seeds. I think I want to hold back the aquatic form so I can look for it next turn. Think your rogue deck was much easier than last opponent? No. Pillager Rogue is a much better and easier deck to play than what I just played.
Thank you.
Throne's burning again.
Is that the card they drew off of Edwin? Because you always play that. No way they don't hit both, right? Okay. Three for turn next turn, so we're perfect here. I for one hope you lose. Okay.
That's right. Feel the groove.
Is it because of the optimal plays my opponent has been making? Welcome, Maverick.
The Brotherhood shall prevail.
Your turn.
That's right! Feel the groove!
I'm out of cards!
I missed a coin.
Swiftly!
Playing Draka here. Nope. Nobody ever lets me play Yogg.
Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
What is this place?
Are they conceded? Did I miss something? I don't know. They should have had resources that would have been able to kill me. Does the deck not run Draka anymore? Like, they had a lot of stats on the board. Easy to remove. Only a 14-14. They had two 14-14s, and I had no way to remove them in hand. But, like, that was a very winnable game from their perspective. I think tempoing the Lotheb might have come back to haunt them, but it was perfectly within the realm of possibility to win that. Yeah, most lists are running Draka. Like, if they had just played the Draka on that last turn, it would have been legitimately threatening lethal. Oh, they played the Illuminate. Paid actor? Like, again, I don't know how... Like, it is not good for me to have such... To have opponents concede out of nowhere. Like, that is bad content. It's not nearly as enjoyable as, like... actually playing out the game. So, like, it's a very bad thing when that happens. From my perspective. Doesn't a concede actively hurt you? Often, yes. Chad is a paid actor? True. True, I just feed them lines so that they say dumb things and then I get to, like, look smart by comparison. If we are paid actors, we're not very good ones. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, it's what I get for using Fiverr, I guess.
Paying actor.
I think you've got that backwards, but thank you, Operon. Appreciate that.
Yeah.
Why does Frostledge Jaina keep losing her auditions to Jason Biggs? Because she's not a pie romancer. Welcome, Nate. Hey, welcome, Phoenix Fire. How are you doing today? God, I just wish these thighs would end already.
My hand is too full.
Welcome, RK. Fine. Honestly, from their perspective, it might have been worth considering... Yeah, this is silly. Might have been worth considering, like, using that on their own minion so they actually have board space for this kind of nonsense.
I will make room in my hand. Wait!
Alright, cover your earballs, chat. Let's say I didn't warn you. Oh no, I overdid it. I wanted to get one thing of armor there, but I don't really think it matters all that much.
Too full.
They've only got one spellstone left.
You will be crushed beneath the endless tide.
I will make room in my hand. Wait.
Come to I was just trying to dump hand for the Yogg next turn. Oh god. Thank you. I really don't want to play against Demon Shaman. I did enough of that yesterday. Oh hey. Quest friends. Nice idiot totem, nerd. Got him. Don't want to draw the Yoggs until later in the game. And we have this. Alright chat, here's your warning. I'm going to play the Flipper Friends.
The elements will destroy you.
Getting the Lothab out seems important. I think it's a little early for the... Okay. There are certainly some cards on the opponent's deck.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Okay. Hey, welcome, quarterback. How are you doing today? Oh! Calculated. Planned. Absolutely not rigged. How dare you.
Too full.
Oof.
Well played.
They still do have Shudderwalk and Grumble in hand, though. Your opponent keeps giving you compliments on your play. How nice of them. Yeah. It is very nice of them. It almost makes me forgive them for running Eater of Secrets in their deck. I was going to say eating our Yogg, but...
Well met.
Burn 3D their anti-fatigue too. That's got a sting.
I don't like filling my board here, but we're fine. The worst that could happen. I've got this for protection if they just shove a Shudderwalk here, but it doesn't seem like it would accomplish much. I guess they could play the Shudderwalk into the Grumble behind it, and that would do something. But I could also just draw into the Poison Seeds and ruin that game plan. Easiest game of my life.
Job's done.
Right, 29 spells for Yogg. Don't concede. One time let me play Yogg here.
Well played. My hand is too full.
Please let me play Yogg. With all the strange cards that they played, I assume that they were like Reno, but they definitely have duplicates. What if they grumble the treants? Oh no, I didn't think about that.
Pass,
It's just gonna be a day full of nobody letting me play Yogg. Wait. Not sure they want to be trading here, do they? They do. Dead.
Well played.
Yeah, I shouldn't have played that last due process. Apparently it's an achievement to die to your own due process. I should have actually taken some time to math that out.
Goth versus Morgul.
What is this place?
That's true, that would have made me a nerd, so that would have been the worst thing I could have done. I'm gonna keep the poison seeds in case of, even shaman.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
You Taffy, thank you for the 2 months. Not sure why the alerts aren't going off, but glad you're enjoying the content. And good luck with the GRE if you haven't taken it yet. Let's not use the coin here in case I need it for a big floops gloop turn. Just need them to play one more Murloc.
Thanks for all the entertaining decks and gameplay.
Hey, you're very welcome. Thank you for the 300 bits, Asymptote. This turn is about to be disgusting. So, look away if you're sensitive.
Well met.
Jake the Jackal, thank you for the 13 months. Maybe this will be the game I get to play the Yogg.
Well met.
I've been working a lot, but watching your streams has been my relaxed time and it does wonders. Thanks for the content, Rothel.
Hey, thank you for watching, Zero Hour. Appreciate the 7 months. Go here, here. Would like to find a nourish so that
well
I can get to
met.
The Yogg sooner.
I think we deserve some yogging right now.
I'm working on it, but like I keep winning games or opponents keep conceding. Can't blame me for it. Alright, I'm gonna play suboptimally here just so that I can get closer to the Yogg. Where's my nourish? Look. It's not about making the right play. It's about making the play that allows me to play Yogg. I need to play this so that I can play the Yogg next turn, and if we lose, you know?
I will make room in my hand. Wait. Job's done.
Like, we're not gonna lose this turn, it's just, like, Yogg can do something silly, you know? I would like to find the sphere, that way I could clear the board with this and then play the Yogg by going sphere, or twig sphere, flipper friends. a lot of damage.
I will make room in my hand. Wait.
I guess I chose the wrong Yogg. Worth.
I'll miss you.
Zero regrets. Can't wait for the comments in the VOD channel being like, oh, well, what a throw. Yeah, I threw that Yogg straight out there because I hadn't gotten a chance to play him yet.
It seems my work is not finished.
What is this place?
Secret Mage is annoying but winnable.
Were you followed?
I think I want to attack into like a wandering monster or anything. That's generally correct. Annoying but winnable. I mean, there are quite a few decks that just like have a 90-10 or a 10-90 into Secret Mage. So that's, I wouldn't even say that's generally correct. Ice Block like completely flips certain matchups. So does Objection.
Excuse me. You are on fire.
Okay, so it's not Ice Trap at least. Probably go capture Cold Tooth for Aquatic Form and then look in the... No, let's do it the other direction because I want to make sure that I have this into this next turn, I think. No, I remember Caverns Below being bad against Secret Mage, now it isn't. I find that incredibly hard to believe. Because I don't think that Caverns Below is good into anything right now.
What secrets does the cosmos hold?
Pray for me, chat. take any risks here. This is your warning. What is that secret?
Job's done.
Ice block, maybe? Alright, another Orion successfully navigated.
What deck has the best chance against Big Priest and Pirate Rogon Ladder?
Fire consume you!
Reno Priest? Maybe?
It'll be our little secret.
I don't know. I haven't played meta decks in quite a while, so I'm not the best person to ask, but Reno Priest could be a good bet. Even like a druid might. God, chat, we've done it. Wait, have I tested for objection yet? No, I haven't. I can't actually play this. Is what a coward would say. Ouch. Yes! Oh. Good thing I have this Jade Idol already. Ooh. DIY Rod of Roasting. That was one of the best Yogs I've ever seen.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Now, what's troubling you?
All right. Got another Yogg queued up, but I do want to be considerate of like new secrets coming down. Yeah, how does that feel, huh? How do you like it? Is that 4-drop ever good in Arso? No, of course not. Thank you.
time has come to dethrone our former master.
Look, I don't need to play the Yogg here, so it's probably best to hold back and maybe empty my hand a little bit so that I can... Is what a coward would say! Yep, cock. Nice. Not quite as good as the past Yogg, but it's still a Yogg. It tried its best, okay? Yeah, well, its best wasn't good enough, and now Yogg's dead, so... Okay, probably do need to, like, make sure I don't completely throw this game still. I've already done that once.
Is too full.
That's a card in their deck.
I intend to deceive.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
They have another chatty. Yeah, that card. What a great time to finally draw all my idols. Just in time to stuff my deck for Yogg. Oh, nice order, idiot. I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm just thinking about my next Yogg right now. I can't believe we haven't pulled a single Rig Fair game yet. Drawing cards is not the thing that I would want to do right now. How many counter spells have we seen? Zero? That's intimidating. We've seen no objections either. So.
An incredible discovery!
You're not ready for this!
We have many secrets.
My time's short.
Yeah. That was already the zero mana one, so seems like an oopsie. Unless they only had one secret left.
Thank you.
trying to get the, you know, 8 out of 11 Jade Idol there.
Where you followed?
I will make room in my hand.
Alright, I think we've got this game pretty well sealed, so let's not do anything stupid. Because I think Yaga's the only way we can lose from here. Is what a coward would say! Can't believe you guys keep falling for it. Did I skulking guys myself? Why can't I play this and not this? That's concerning. Yep, cock. Okay, we're good. Not a single Jade in all that. Interesting. My amount of cards. What's my secret? Cat. Another good Yogg? I mean, we'll call that one a good enough Yogg, right? Like, it wasn't quite the first one.
I'll show them all.
I mean, you assuredly win. Don't tell the opponent that. They're clearly holding on to hope for some reason. Ruffle, I figured out why you didn't draw the Jade Idol. Deck Tracker said that two of them are at the bottom. I'm pretty sure I've shuffled since then, haven't I? No, because I didn't draw them. No. Or, I don't know, that feels like many turns ago.
I will make room in my hand. Wait.
Oh no. Anyway. Let's play with our food a little bit longer. Board space. Rip birds. Don't sag about birds, they're not even real.
once was cloudy shall become
clear. Look at that, they found lethal. Just a casual negative 42. Go one more.
Goff versus Valera.
I make my own.
What is this place?
Ah,
I see you've brought guests.
Uh-oh. I think I need it to be Miracle Rogue and not Pillager. Pillager should be a very bad matchup for me. Okay, looks like they're going in on a location. The Earth is fake is probably a real conspiracy theory. I mean, isn't that essentially what, like, the idea behind us all living in a simulation is? Close enough, right? So The Matrix is actually a documentary? Yes. You can tell because all the red pill media understanders won't stop talking about it. This is not looking good for me, is it? Like, if they can get some activations on this.
That's right. Feel the groove.
Give me that! Not what I want!
Coin Lotha would be a huge, huge bummer. First Matrix was decent, they got progressively worse after that. Yeah, it didn't really... Yeah. There for the sequels.
Think.
All right, taking a risk here. Let's see if it works out. It's not going to be a Lotheb, so it'd be fine. I've never seen any of the Matrix movies, but my favorite is the second one. Clearly a man of taste. Watching the second one is the reason why I didn't watch the third and the fourth, to be honest with you. Watch the fourth for hoping for redemption, but without any expectations. I've heard mixed things about the fourth, to be honest with you. But I don't watch a lot of movies. So if I'm going to spend like, you know, 2 to 3 hours watching something, it's going to be something I really want to watch. And I think I'll just pass on that. Who made that death rattle sound, by the way? Was that the mailbox dancer? I think the last movie I watched was El Camino. Yeah, that was one that I did spend time watching. It was a little... I don't know. It didn't seem necessary. But I did enjoy the final season of Better Call Saul, and that was, felt like a better bow. Alright, chat, once again, this is your Flipper Friends warning. You know, I made the warning and then wasn't myself prepared for it. It gets me every time. Hey, welcome, Caliber. That one didn't feel as bad. I think you're just getting used to it because that one felt real, real bad for me.
The time has come.
Bonk. I can even play Yogg next turn. Yeah, I guess we're only getting one Yogg this turn, or this game. Didn't even choose both. SMH my head. Okay, that could have gone poorly. Like, if I hadn't gotten the, if I hadn't gotten the taunt, there's just a good chance I'm dead. Do they have both players' prize plunderers gone, though, so we should be fine.
In death, I've mastered the art of subtlety.
Oh, they have double shadow step, okay.
you soon.
Did it choose both? I thought the healing on the 412 was the forbidden healing.
The Brotherhood shall come.
How dare you kill Yogg? He's been through enough already. Man, I was gonna naturalize that Edwin so hard. Unbelievable. Nobody ever lets me have any fun in this game.